Not too bad for you, not too bad.
Giuseppe Ottaviani.